Hey.
Hey.
So, this Friday, I'll be playing at Molly McCobb's show, A Plum Askew Review, presents Carnival. And they asked me to write a song for it, so this is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to share it with you guys first.
Yay!
Mm-hmm. Oh, when I was just a little bitty boy, living in the city and I wanted to hang out, then my parents took me to this weird place, and I had to scream and I had to shout, 'cause I saw all these weird things were going on right there. Bunch of little clowns and everybody just hanging out right there. Then you got the ringmaster sitting in the three rings, oh, and he was telling everybody what to do, and I just had to sit right back, and I knew just what to do, and I was watching all the clowns just dancing around and having a really good time, and that's what I wanted to do. So I had to go and I had to find, yeah, I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time, eat a bunch of cotton candy and some popcorn and have a big old smile on my face. Yeah, I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time, eat all the cotton candy and eat the popcorn and have just a big old smile on my face. So then you see the little animals just hanging around right there. Got a bunch of little poodle dogs bouncing some balls up on their nose, and even got the little city seals and all the things that are sitting on the pedestal, and you got the three rings, oh, and then you got the elephant, so they have to stand on the hind legs too, and everybody thinks it's really cool until they bring out that bear, and he's on a little motorcycle going around all around in the ring right there. That's why I want to be there. I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time, eat a bunch of cotton candy and that popcorn and have a big old smile on my face. Yeah, I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time, eat a bunch of cotton candy and that popcorn, and I just have a big smile on my face. Yeah. They're flopping all now and then, go up to the trapeze artists, and they're just flying around, catching each other as they swing around, and they catch their arms and they fly up in the air and do a triple somersault, and they catch them right there, not falling in the net. Oh, but then they end the show with the billiard cage, and it has a motorcycle, people going all around, and they start real slow, but then as they get faster, they're going all around, and if they ran into each other, that would be kind of stupid, 'cause they do it all the time. So I hope that they do a really good job. That's what I'm hoping just to find now. Everybody just wants to go to the circus and have a really good time, eat a bunch of crappy food and eat all the fun that you can have and all the really good time. Just want to go to the circus and have a really good time, eat a bunch of cotton candy and that popcorn and just have a big smile on my face. Yeah. And have a really good time. I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time. I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time. I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time. I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time. I just want to go to the circus and have a really good time. Oh, I just wanna go to and see all the clouds dance around and all around. And he just got to get candy and the fireworks as the chains rain down. Most of the time I like to stare at the band that's playing over in the corner. They're playing some sound like cartoons. That's why I always wanna be there. I just wanna go to the circus and have a big old smile on my face, yeah.
Yes.